guy on a red eye. He spotted my guitar and said, "What do you do?" I said, "I sing for a living. Country music mixed with a little rock and a little blues." He said, "I'm sorry, but I've never been crazy about that twang and trains and hillbilly thing. Whatever made you want to sing stuff like that?" I just looked at him and laughed and said, "'Cause there's songs about me and who I am. Songs about loving and living and good-hearted women, family and God. Yeah, they're all just songs about me. Songs about me." So I offered him tickets. I said, "You'll see what I mean if you show up tonight." He said, "I doubt you'll change my opinion. I'll be kind of busy, but hey man, I'll try." Then later on when we finished our songs about scars and cars and broken hearts, I saw him. He was standing there right next to the stage and he shouted, "Man, you were right, it was like you sang those songs about me.